upside down you.
Presumably that has an audio track on it, right?
Of course. Well, thank you for coming by. See you later, Terry.
Oh yeah, I'm away. See ya.
Huh? Okay.
And that is wonderful.
Why don't you kind of tilt it up a little bit? Tilt it. There you go.
Wow. That looks like a good idea.
That's okay.
All right.
Now you have, before you can eat, you have to identify.
Yeah.
That's one thing you never had to worry about. Okay. Never had to worry about me stealing his pizza.
Because he has 6 months, yeah. Oh, just tell him his weight's been up to 6 months now. So, still working out in the arena area, or was that just a temporary?
Well, I still am getting the chance to spear stuff.
Get this, get them cutting the pizza there.
What do you think I'm doing, kiddo?
Oh, well, you're Laura. Yeah, there you go.
And he says, enjoy it, Evan.
What are the three letters of the
I? So you're supposed to say bonsai or something like that when you do that? Say hi, can you wave?
You're gonna be on TV.
Big deal.
Who is that?
That's Olivia.
Olivia, I'm zooming in on you. Let me see your pearly white teeth. There they are. Brooke, I'm zooming in on you.
Because right now, you know, my manager at the gym, I don't really play as a winner. What's on the Hawaiian?
Pineapple and Canadian bacon.
Take a piece of that. Just one. Then I'll wait for the vegetarians. Yeah, you know, you don't buy diamonds based on the amount of the point. It doesn't look like that.
It's really crazy too, because the market's so not that many people pay for retail. So the real price of diamonds is determined by all this insider
Some people do.
Some do.
You either go to the mall and buy the Westfields. And
you see, that's a young couple. It's their first time, and it's all they can afford, and daddy's helping them out. It's a whole different market.
Well, that's not, you know, if we decide to wind up getting married, that's not what we intend to do. We're going to shop around and go to the...
You want to take this after we're done? You want to take this?
That would be nice. I won't have a VCR play, but I'd like to have it.
You might someday.
You gotta declare on the agriculture inspection.
Yeah, quite a few. I'm surprised a lot of people stay in the area.
How's the job market? Have you got anything working yet?
Well, I got a call out to Myron Franks, the processing department. So they want me to actually to go up there this month, within the next couple of weeks. So I don't know, I can't do that. I've got too many other things going on. My brother's getting married on the 20th. I already have plans to go back to Arizona. So I said in January, so we're negotiating. I really do appreciate having you all here and playing on the softball team and volleyball team. These people I've lived with and it's been really a lot of fun. The last few years have been great for me and I really appreciate it a lot. And I thank you for being here. Really neat. Now, I hope to keep in touch and I'll remember all of you. It's really good. It means a lot to me, so thanks.
Appreciate
that. It's like charades. Do you like that?